Joining us for the presentation is Mr. and Mrs. John and Judy Rumble, and we present the red ribbon to number 1109. That's West Star. West Star from Andrea Gallen Nichols, a meeting shown by Claire Hutter. Congratulations. West Star wins our Governor General's Cup here this year. Again, very pleased to have John and Judy Rumble join us for our presentation this morning. Longtime supporters of our Governor General's Cup. Slide your number slightly to the outside, please. Number slightly around to the outside. And our trot, please. All on the rail showing at the trot, please. All trot. And a canter, please, all canter. And the rail to trot, please, on trot. And now canter, please. All canter. Presenting that red ribbon to number 1109, we'll salute West Star as our winning entry this morning. Owned by Andrea Gallen Nichols, Claire Hutter is riding this horse from West Star. It's by Westport on the Vétois by Pearl. Congratulations. I'd like to thank Mr. Roy McCullough, presenting on behalf of the Canadian Sport Horse Association, presenting awards that have attended Governor's Cup this morning. That's the 300. As we send out for winner number 1109, we send out for West Star from Andrea Gallen Nichols, Pete, and Hutter. Short this entry to win West Star for 1109 by Westport and the Vétois by Pearl. Congratulations.
Canadian Sport Horse Association winning both cups today. We'll congratulate the 3-year-old West Star, sired by Westport, and the dam was Etoile. The owner is Andrea Gallen Nichols. The handler was Claire Hunter, and the rider also Claire Hunter for the Lieutenant Governor's Award. Very high honor in the sport, in the presentation of sport horses. As you mentioned, the 3-year-olds, they're Canadian bred horses, foaled in Canada, suitable to become a sport horse. Hopefully physically capable, excelling in the hunter, jumper, dressage, or the bending disciplines. All the action here tonight. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to congratulate on the way out Westar, the recipient of the Lieutenant Governor's Cup and the Governor General's Cup, a double win here today, earlier today, here on Saturday at the Royal Horse Show. A nice send up for our cup winner. Ladies and gentlemen, it'll be time now to be setting up for the Group 5 Big Ben Challenge 22.